Haven, we like to use the analogy of rocks and sand when we talk about children first starting school and the skills that they need to be successful. And the reason we use this analogy is if we put the sand in first, there'd be no room for our rocks. And the rocks are really, really important. So when your child first starts school, they need to be able to manage their emotions, and we help them with that. They need to be able to look after themselves. They need to be able to ask for help. They need to be able to get a drink if they're thirsty, take the jumper off if they're hot. They need to have the social and emotional skills to build friendships. These are actually referred to as our key competencies. And once we have these, we can start working on all the things that we traditionally think of as school. And that's the sand. I'm learning to write my name, count to 10, read.
Just held on, but it's really crazy how love could fade so fast. We said forever, but now we're in love.